of letting you visit my solitude and linger over a flimsy desire with no strings attached. This freedom of remembering you when morn dawn sprinkle the cherry blossom line of drinking the memory bittersweetened. This freedom of laying by your side in winter solstice and listen to the silent snow falling, the first sigh of love. This freedom of leaving you, leaving our nest to a morning dove lost in the elm, to find in my ramble the lovebirds nesting. This freedom of loving you, leaving you in the remains of summer light, falling golden, waiting for Monet in silent, in sweet melancholy. Your sentimental stranger, 3. Once upon a time she had a dream of expressing herself freely, flawlessly, like a river flowing. But the language she spoke was better spoken when spoken less, and that in the nuance of a certain kind. Years gone pursuing that certain kind, only to be falling away in the scheme of things oriental. So to the west she elopes with her English dreams. Time flown, she is prone to lose an article here, a particle there, lost in the meandering sentences where valleys and streams rendezvous in the moonlit night, murmuring the language of love, replete with nuances infinitus.